People with Charles Bonnet syndrome experience visual hallucinations in the absence of mental illness or dementia. People experience these hallucinations when they have a sudden deterioration in eyesight, so that either all or most of their eyesight is lost. People with Charles Bonnet syndrome know that what they're seeing is not real. In Charles Bonnet syndrome, people can experience one or both of two different types of hallucination. One is simple, where people just see lines or simple patterns. These may be very colourful and vivid, and the patterns or lines may cover everything that a person sees. The other type of hallucinations are known as complex hallucinations, where people see animals, people, objects, things, scenes. Hallucinations are more common in people who have lost sight in both eyes rather than one. And the actual vividness and complexity of the hallucination is not related to the degree of visual loss. Characteristically, the hallucinations appear when somebody wakes up, and they can last from several seconds to hours on end. And these may recur every few days or months for years. They tend to become shorter and less frequent after about 18 months when the brain gets used to not having visual stimuli. If the cause of the eyesight loss is reversible, such as removal of cataracts by surgery, then the hallucinations cease. There's no particular treatment that will remove all of the visual hallucinations. I think the most important thing is for people to be reassured that this is totally normal experience for people with failing eyesight, although it will not affect everybody, and to be reassured that they're not suffering from mental illness or dementia.